My back problem started when I was 40 years old.
I met with approximately 43 doctors. Nobody was able to figure out what was going on with me.
And then I found Dr. Frazier.
Dr. Frazier didn't immediately talk about surgery. He talked me through my options.
He's not all about making the money like a lot of surgeons are.
He cared about me getting my life back, and I was pain-free.